We are so blessed that you call us your body. And we have come here today, Jesus, to tell you how much we love you and to exalt you because there's no one else like you. Jesus, we have done all we can do. And now we ask you to do it only you can.
Christ Day? It is a day when everyone will gather from within your section in a specific town to represent Jesus.
And we can see that God is moving, a mighty river through the nations, and young and old will turn to Jesus.
He calls us his body, which is overwhelming but true. We really are his hands and his feet and his heart extended into a hurting world. And he can touch us so that we can see what he sees and hear what he hears and incredibly be included in God's plan. Step one is that we have a We Are Christ Day prayer meeting. This is when every lady from every church in your section gathers together in one place and prays. They ask God where he wants them to go to be the hands and the feet and the heart of Jesus. I guarantee you, he will not disappoint you. He will give direction. And he will put an excitement and an expectation and an enthusiasm in your hearts that will not be quenched. Step two is to separate the ladies into four groups according to how God has gifted them. Joshua and Calebs are the ladies that will go and investigate that specific town where the Holy Spirit has led them to and find various locations where they can be the hands and the feet and the heart of Jesus. These locations will be as different as the cities because God is creative.
You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are.
The Marthas are the ladies that will plan and prepare a feast. We're going to have a community supper on every one of our We Are Christ Days. It will be free. It will be lavish. It might be the only meal that some of those people will have that entire day.